Fishing off feelings. It's going down. We're gonna do an ice fishing episode today. We're out here just bordering the United States of Vermont, going out on Lake Champlain. And yeah, it's going down. We're gonna go out hammer multi-species today. The beauty of this lake is that you never know what you're gonna get. There's so many different species as they come in from the American side, and they hatch. This year in Quebec, it's the first year ever they've changed it, and they took away the permits for you. You don't have to pay for your permit, but they did a ban on live bait. So there's no live bait, but anybody can fish. I don't know how it's gonna work out for people paying attention to the regulations for keep limits, but hey, if it gets them into the sport, it gets them into the sport. Yeah, we're gonna go re-up on some dead minnows. You can still fuck with those. Hopefully hook into a huge northern pike. This is gonna be crazy and starting to heat up already, man. It is, this is awesome.
It's fucking nice out too. It's not cold. And yeah. Like I said, there's no fucking wind down here.
No, not at all, man. Fucking.
I've been down the last year, man. I came down, the wind was like fucking 60 kilometers an hour, and it was fucking like minus 20. It was like minus 30 something with the fucking wind. It was insane. We tried to fucking set up that big ass tent. We almost fucking got pulled halfway across the lake. Look at this shit, man. There's a lot of fucking people out there.
Yeah. And then no wind whatsoever.
Yeah,
eh?
Man, it's fucking sick.
Yes, sir. And we are here. We're at the Pouvrerie. I can't even fucking from Quebec. I can't even say that word. Tongue twister for the Pouvrerie. We're at the Pouvrerie pour l'acheter des minnows. Bud Light bait cette année. Le bait mort. Parce que il fait un ban sur bait, motherfuckers. Multi language madman. Yes, sir.
And I was that dope. And we were that cool. Then school. And there you were standing there with him. I never fought, but I could kill. Everything I thought I meant, girl. Cause even if I was a friend, you were not. And now you wanna play it dumb about it all. And now I'm changing the road, I walk the halls. And now you're changing your mind and wanting me back. But then you come home with him behind my back. That's a wrap, I got sad. I called mom, I asked her how can I be wrong when I'm sure. Then she told me that's the way that everything goes. She told me that's the way that everything goes in life. She told me that's the way that everything goes. Then she told me well, everything will be alright. You were still there when I came back. Snow in the air, I overpacked. Walked in the bars, they all one pitch. But I didn't care, cause I've been this. Now you wanna be around me. Now you want it all along. And now you all up on me proudly. And now I'm pulling off your thong. Always knew I would fuck you one day. I could just let go, but I don't. I cannot wait to find the one. Think good and break, you broke my heart. I was so afraid I was not enough. But even though I didn't know you were not, I know she out there right now. I know she holding me back. I know she wants to be found. I know we both will be there. We'll just know I'll propose, I'll come on. I'll ask her how can I be wrong when I'm sure. Then she'll tell me that's the way that everything goes. She'll tell me that's the way that everything goes in life. She'll tell me that's the way that everything goes. But she'll tell me, and everything will be alright. Everything will be alright. Everything will be just fine.
So actually, what happened here? Keep doing our fucking landing. Oh, shitty titties. Saving me for last. Oh, it's raining. I'm not doing it. Fucking E. Whew. What are we getting today?